Without sacrifice, commitment to duty, to relationship, to faith, or to anything is impossible. In the gospel of today, the first son wanted to be committed to his father, and hence he accepted to carry out his father's wish. But when he saw the sacrifices he had to make, he chickened out. On the other hand, the second son was afraid of commitment, and he refused to carry out the wish of his father. But when he saw that the sacrifices were not beyond him, he carried it out. What are you afraid of? What are you scared of? Commitment, sacrifice, or both?